Lights, camera, action!
We're about halfway through December. Christmas is almost here. All right, let me tell y'all what I've been up to. So just picked up some items from Target, and I haven't had anything to eat yet, so I'm going to pick up some breakfast, even though technically it's afternoon. A bit warm outside. I just checked the weather. It's warm today, and then it'll be like reasonable tomorrow, and then it's supposed to rain like the next 5 days. From like Monday through next Friday, it's supposed to rain. So I guess we're getting rain for Christmas. Anyway, fam, about to have coffee out of my mermaid zombie mug. I love me some mermaid zombie. So yeah, after picking up those things from Target, stopped off at Egg Slut. Absolutely one of my, I love Egg Slut. I just love it. It's the name. Egg Slut. I am a slut for some eggs. Anyway, let me get into my Egg Slut, because I'm hungry, not eating anything, and I've been up for like 3 hours. And that ain't like me, friends. That ain't like me at all. Oh wow, that was good. That was tasty. That was nice and tasty. So, what has been going on so far? Well, so I finally went to the Magic Castle. Now, for those of you who don't know, the Magic Castle is like, it's like a hotel and a restaurant and pretty much an exclusive club where there are magic shows. And it's one of those like LA experiences. You know, it's just really difficult to describe. Because what I was thinking, like, my boy Ron, back in New York, loves Magic Castle. And so he was constantly telling me, oh, you gotta do it, you gotta do it. And so finally one of my homeboys who, you know, he's got the hookup everywhere, he was like, do you wanna go? So a whole bunch of us went to Magic Castle. We dressed up. You gotta dress up. Like, you've gotta, you know, like, wear a suit. Women, you've gotta come, like, you know, in your nice gowns or whatever. And yeah, you know, you gotta... It's a blast. It really is a blast. So we went, we had a great time, saw some spectacular magic shows. Because of their no camera policy, there's no footage of like anything. At least I don't have any footage. I don't know if anyone else that night got some like shots or some video, but it was a fantastic time. We had a really, really, really good time. I cannot endorse it enough. Like, if you've got the opportunity to go to Magic Castle, go to Magic Castle. Another thing that I did, which, you know, nothing super spectacular or whatever, but I went to the Hollywood Christmas Parade. Super fun. Last time that I went, or rather when I went last year, hung out at my boy's apartment. He has a great view of, like, the parade route or whatever. But this year, I hung out with a couple of friends on Hollywood Boulevard. We went to this restaurant called Tequila. You know, had some food and stuff there. But when the parade, like, you know, really got going, we had a perfect vantage. But yeah, the parade was a lot of fun. I'm glad my boys talked me into going to that. I'm glad we ended up doing it. So another thing that has happened recently, my job, my coworkers and I, we walked off the job. We went on strike. Just for a day, though. Just for one day. So for those of you who don't know, in my day job, my survival gig, I am an editor, and we are unionized. And our last contract expired. And so we've been in bargaining. Honestly, we've been in bargaining now for more than a year to try to solidify a new contract. But, you know, the company, they've just been bullshitting. They haven't been bargaining in good faith, like, whatever. And we've been doing, like, a lot of things, you know, little small actions here and there, you know, just to be annoying. But, you know, really to get our point across. Like, look, we're not going to take a bad contract. Like, this is what we want. Come on, you know, like, what are y'all doing? And so to really show them that we were serious, we planned a walkout. They had no idea, obviously. But we walked out, and, you know, they were scrambling. And, you know, we've got offices all over the country. So, like, you know, in New York, you know, they actually, like, you know, walk. They had, like, a picket line and signs and everything. For whatever reason, we could not do that here. So my coworkers and I, we simply got together, you know, for a meal and, you know, to talk about work and life. And we just hung out for the day. But, yeah. We walked off the job.
We're currently striking. This is what striking looks like.
Cheers.
So my friends, this is what a union action looks like.
Solidarity, baby. It's not as bad as it. Oh yeah, the other night I got kicked out of the movies.
Oh fam, I just got kicked out of the theater. For throwing a napkin at someone who had their phone out during the movie. It was Godzilla. but the theater manager was super cool. She actually gave me like a pass to come back. She was just like, yeah, you gotta go tonight, but you can always come back, so whatever. Like, they were all super cool. Like, they were like, yeah, we're on your side. We just still gotta get you out of here tonight, so all good. All to the good.
So yeah, so it all worked out. It all worked out. Like I said, the manager gave me a readmit pass, so I'm gonna get my movie back, but they were just like, yeah, you gotta go. You gotta go tonight. Finally, as we approach the end of the year, I've literally made no progress on Azalea. And there are a number of reasons why that's the case. But the main one is this motherfucker. But that is a story that I'm gonna save for another video. Y'all are gonna be, yeah, I'm saving that one. Trust me, it's coming. It is coming. Oh man, I have the worst luck. I have the worst luck, but yeah, that's about it, friends. Really hasn't been that exciting a month, but whatever. I'm Christmas is about a week away, so looking forward to, guess a somewhat festive Christmas. We'll see what's in store.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.
mistletoe hung where you can see. Every couple tries to stop.
And God bless every person everywhere.